Alrighty guys, I do a little backyard video here. My brother's running the log splitter and I'm gonna play with the 462R that I ported quite a while ago. That needs to be ran. It's not been ran since Sawfest. So let's see how she starts, and I'm gonna go down and whittle on some wood. It's horrible, guys. I'm gonna go switch it out. Alrighty, I switched it out to a 24 light bar there. It's a Chinese chain. I don't know the brand of the chain. It's something I got in on some deal, but we'll see if it's any better. This stuff is absolutely loaded with mud and dirt, so I don't expect it. Hey. Well, guys, I like that 462. I don't know what you guys think, but it's a pretty good saw. I think I'm going to pause you guys for a little bit, and then I'll bring you back and help my brother for a little bit. Alrighty guys, so at least you got to see the wood splitter. I built this thing all out of homemade bits and pieces and a bunch of new parts, I don't know, 7-8 years ago. It's held up pretty good, and it's sat outside pretty much its whole life. My 462 is running good still. That was, I don't know if you guys can see, it's got like a weird thing there on the chain. It's some sort of Chinese chain. It might have been the one that came with my laser bar. I can't remember. I got the wind coming up, but so I don't know. Me and my brother got this whole pile split, and probably 10-15 minutes. But we had my dad out here too, so we had to keep pausing and dealing with dad there. But got him laying down right now. But yeah, so there's Bodie made me these stickers, which is pretty cool. So I've been slowly putting them on my saws as I get them down and get them cleaned up. But I'm really, really, really starting to like this 462. She's coming around really good. And so I don't think I've put a video out like this in quite a while, so you get to see the wood splitter in action and a little bit of chainsaw action. Got some of my wood pile cleaned up. I've really destroyed a lot of firewood making videos for you guys, cutting cookies and testing saws and stuff, but that's okay. I'm fine with it. I burn the cookies too. It's just a whole lot more of a hassle to do so, and I end up with a lot more sawdust. But I'm hoping by the end of this month I can get enough time, get out here and get this section of the wood pile taken care of. I don't know if I'll get this stuff stacked or not, but at least get it all split where I can use it. But you guys take it easy, and have a good one, and enjoy the rest of your nice day.